the next piece we're going to do is a very extraordinary movement from the Andantino of the A major posthumous sonata. And this is such a stunning thing, and it's such a different Schubert from what we've heard. Each piece that I do is meant to display another side of Schubert's genius. This is almost like a cadenza, but this is something that Schubert does. He usually has a very agitated movement, and in the middle of a slow movement, for contrast. You want to turn pages, Tom? Starting here. I've got this doubled up, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
sorry, I sort of spoiled that. That was a shame. I guess I got too excited about it myself. The other reason I wanted to play it is because I have never heard anybody do with this part of this movement what Schnabel does with it. He makes it, it is really so stormy, and it is so free, like a cadenza. And it does say tempo rubato from one point here. And so it's all a matter of judgment how much you do. And I'm afraid I lost the effect of it, but anyway, he said to use all your fingers and be completely free, staccatissimo. And he didn't usually like staccatissimo. He much preferred something that was closer to a portato. And then this little recitative is so beautiful, and one can do anything with it, really. Oh, I've got lots of time today. I'm amazed. I'd almost have time to play that through once more and play it well. I feel so sorry that I spoiled it. But I better not. Shall I play it through again?
Sure.
Oh, okay. I really feel so disappointed, you know. Besser Welt means an eternity.